14 civilians, including 7 children, have died from airstrikes by the Syrian government in the country's northwest. That's according to the Syrian Observatory for Human Rights. The airstrikes were carried out late Friday in a village in Idlib province. It's the latest in deadly raids on the last major bastion of opposition.